If it weren't for Tom Stewart, I'd be dead. He protected me from the Japs and then drew them away. That gave me a chance to make it back to the carrier safely. His body was recovered later. By the looks of it, he'd gone down fighting, and he'd taken out Ibuki Yoshihiro, another 13th Squadron ace. One thing was certain, we were wrong about Stewart. He was a patriot to the end, and he died proving it. There was no way I could repay him for what he did, nor to apologize for doubting him. Callahan and I petitioned the Admiral for a proper tribute. We buried Tom Stewart as a hero, not as a traitor. The Marianas turkey shoot was the end of the Japanese Navy as a real threat to us. Their mistakes were coming back to haunt them. The Zero was a great plane, but they decided that maneuverability was more important than pilot safety. Sure, this gave Jap pilots an advantage in one-on-one fights, but in battle situations, our planes were superior. Eventually, the Japs ran out of good pilots. In Marianas, their planes were flown by pilots barely out of flight school. During the turkey shoot, they lost 220 planes compared to just 20 for us. Their second mistake was at Pearl Harbor. Originally, there were meant to be three waves of attacks. With the success of the first two waves against our fleet, the third wave was called off. The third wave's target was the tanks that stored our entire fuel supply in the Pacific. Things could have turned out very different if we'd had fuel problems at the start of the war. The Japs still had one weapon we couldn't match. For hundreds of years, Japanese society has been influenced by Bushido, the code of the samurai. To them, Bushido is a way of dying. For a Jap soldier, there was no greater honor than to give his life bravely in battle. Their final weapon was the divine wind, the kamikaze.
Usurper, the agent you rescued, has informed us that the Germans have delivered an advanced prototype fighter plane to the Japanese for an evaluation. This plane is powered by a turbojet propulsion system and is capable of almost 600 miles per hour. Your mission is to steal the prototype jet fighter, the ME-262, before the Japanese can evaluate it. Stealing the jet will not be easy. However, we are supplying you with a stolen Raiden fighter and a modified Japanese bomber that has been packed with 6,400 pounds of thermite. Your wingmen will steer the bomber into the base before bailing out. The resulting explosion should create a sufficient diversion for you to land the Raiden and steal the jet from right under their noses. Beware, we have received unconfirmed reports that the Germans have sent one of their ace pilots, Karl-Heinz Kruger, to give a demonstration of the ME-262's capabilities.
The Japs gathered all their capital ships in the Philippines to stop us taking it back. One of their ships, the Musashi, was about the biggest battleship ever built.
So, Crow, you're the clown that's supposed to get me to this Japanese base safely. Just make sure you don't attract any attention.
And how do I do that exactly?
I don't know. Fly casual. Keep your distance. Don't shoot anyone unless they shoot you first. Shut him up before he lets the cat out of the bag. Where do you think you're going? Without you, I'm in deep trouble.
Zach.
You too, William.
I gotta land this thing and steal the ME-262 before the Japs regroup. It's a little hot down here. Time I got back to base. I better nurse this baby's throttle. It looks like these new engines are pretty damn touchy. The Backroom Boys want to see in one piece, not pancaked all over a mountain. adventurous bitch. I nearly bought the farm just taking off.
Better than that. Sergeant, well done. That's a sweet-looking ride you picked up.
Just have the fire crews ready, Tower. She's a cantankerous bitch. I nearly bought the farm just taking off.
Watch your aim, flyboy.